Once upon a time in Kingston Town, there was a little boy named Bond. James Bond. James always had a thing about wanting to be a secret agent. He would sit in the classroom at school and daydream about all the missions he would be sent on and all the different countries he could go spying instead of listening to the teacher. After school, James would walk home and pretend to be calling HQ on the two-way radio he imagined he had hidden in the heel of his shoe, unbeknown to anybody else, of course. At the end of the day, he would lay down on his bed, announce to himself that mission had been accomplished, and before his mum yelled for him to put the light out, he would dream of standing before Her Majesty the Queen, wryly proclaiming, "In case there's trouble or we're under attack, have no fear, because Bond is black."